Dropped out of school when I was three. You know, I barely can't see.
Back at it. If you don't want to see a bunch of Doom reactions, you're in the wrong place, because they coming. Doom belongs here. Now look, this is Doom's day. Highly requested. I want to hear it. Doom, they actually let me do his videos without YouTube blocking and going crazy. I like that. So I'm doing an official one. Hopefully we keep this streak going and YouTube just let me slide, or his record label, you know. Whoever's putting the block hammer down, y'all need to chill. You know what I'm saying? Free me. Let me rock. Other than that, though, man, let's get into this Doom.
Mic check.
Sade. Hold on, why the title don't say that? What the hell? I mean, I see the title just say MF Doom, Doomsday. Then it's saying Future and Sade. That's a big name. Like, I would think her name would be up there in the title, too. I mean, damn. Okay, I'm here for Doom, too, but Sade is Sade.
Hold mics like ponytails tight and bobble ops. Stop, stick around, come through and dig the sound on the fly brown 6060 cycle. Who throws a dick around? Bound to go three plat. Came to destroy rap. It's an intricate plot of a b-boy strap. Fem stack cats get kidnapped. Then release a statement to the press. Let the rest know who did that. Metal fist terrorist, claim responsibility. Broken household name usually set in hostility. What is MF, you silly? I like to take men's to the end for 2 milli. That's the audio daily double. Rappers need to fall off just to save me the trouble. Yo, watch your own back. Came in and go out alone, black. Stay in the zone, turn H2O to cognac. On Doomsday, ever since the womb till I'm back where my brother went. That's what my tumor say. Right above my government, Doomalay. Either unmarked or engraved, hey, who's to say? I wrote this one in BCDCO section. If you don't believe me, go get bagged and checked in. Cell number 17 up under the top bunk. I say this not to be mean, was bad luck, a pop junk. Pop the trunk on C-Cypher Punk, leave him left scraped. God forbid, if ain't no escape, blame him left tape. Definition super villain. A killer who loved children, one who is well skilled in destruction as well as building. My city seller teaches the trife to be trifer. I'm trading science fiction with my man, a live lifer. A pie pipe. I holler a rhyme, a dollar and a dime. Do a sting, ring around a white collar crime. Get out my face, asking about my case. Steam toothpaste, professor mint, monkey style. Nigga to death of death, and dope fiends still in their teens, shook niggas turn witness. Real men's mind their own business. That's the difference between sissy pissy rappers is double dutch. How come I hold a microphone double clutch? COs make rounds, never have ox found. On shakedown, lockdown, wet dreams of Fox Brown. On Doomsday, ever since the wound till I'm back where my brother went. That's what my tumor say. Right above my government, Doomalay. Either unmarked or engraved, hey, who's to say? Doomsday, ever since the womb till I'm back to the essence. Read it off the tomb, either engraved or unmarked grave, who's to say? Pass the mic like pass the peas like they used to say. Some MFers don't like how Sally walk. I tell y'all fools is hella cool, how ladies from Cali talk. Never let it interfere with the Yeti ghetto slang. Nicknames off nipple and tip of nipples, metal fang. Known amongst hoes for the bang bang. Known amongst foes for flow without no talking orangutans. Only gin and tang, guzzle out a rusty tin can. Me and this mic is like yin and yang. Clang, crime don't pay. Listen, you, it's like me holding up the line at the kissing booth. I took her back to the truck, she was uncool. Spitting all out the sunroof, through her missing tooth. But then she has a sexy voice, sound like Jazzy Joyce. So I turned it up faster than a speeding knife. Strong enough to please a wife, able to drop today's math in the 48 keys of life. Cut the crap for his rap. Touch the mic and get the same thing an A-Rab would do to you for stealing. What the devil, he's on another level. It's a word, no a name, MF, the super villain. Doomsday.
kill you, MC.
The furniture arrangement in that room. What? Never mind that. I actually learned some things by listening to this song. First of all, I thought the pronunciation of his government name was different than what it actually, I did not know it was Dumoulin. I ain't gonna tell y'all what I thought it was because I never heard it said, always seen it wrote down. I thought it was Dumoulin, but it's Dumoulin. Okay, go ahead and clown me for that. I just never heard it, but it's good to know Dumoulin. Okay, I got you. That first of all, that beat and that hook, Sade, it just sounds so damn great, man. Damn near some of the best music I ever heard in my life. Something different about this song compared to other songs I react to, where I want to like keep listening to it and learn this song. I don't know why. It's just like I feel like I would be a better person if I just learned that song word for word. It's a weird feeling. I don't know how to explain it, but the main thing is I just like that song. I like how that sound. I do want to hear more Doom on Sade hooks and type beats like that. That's hard. That's hard as fuck. Damn. I really just want to end this so I can hear that song again. I ain't gonna lie. So I'm gonna wrap it up, man. You know, more Doom coming soon. Whatever y'all say in the comments. You know what I'm saying? The immortal one. Doom can't die. He will be here forever. You know what I'm saying? Other than that though, man. 100 more reactions I got to do today. Like I literally gotta do today, my nigga. I'm out.